So here we will see the proportion trick. If we have A ratio B proportion C ratio D, then A, B are said to be first and second proportion and C and D is said to be third and fourth proportion. But in case agar aapka B aur C equal ho jata hai, so A ratio B proportion B ratio C, then A and C are said to be first and third proportion and B proportion B is said to be the mean proportion. So how we find out first, second, third, fourth proportion? So in order to find first proportion of three number, to first proportion ka matlab hai pehla number missing hai, to pehle number ko hum likh sakte hai X. So X ratio 3 proportion C ratio D, that means A aapne mana X, B, C, D. So 4 ratio 8. So X by 3 equal 4 by 8. So X equal 3 by 2. Now the turn is of second proportion. So beech mein X maanna hai, second term beech mein aati hai. So 3 by X equal 4 by 8. So the answer is X equal 6. So next is